descent. It's tough to get the panning nice and gentle. Hopefully the onboard video is smoother than this real time.
Maximum flight altitude reached.
That's not very smooth panning, but I think it does give some interest. The filter helps with the makes the lake look interesting.